This is the Pepperball TAC-SF Launcher. A high-capacity, high-performance launcher. The Pepperball TAC-SF Launcher can operate in semi-automatic mode as well as three-round burst or full auto. The collapsible stock can accommodate all sizes of users, and the large HPA bottle can launch over 250 projectiles when completely filled. The Pepperball TAC-SF uses an electronic feed hopper and exhibits a profile that is distinct to officers and the public, much like the standard Pepperball FTC launcher. The Pepperball TAC-SF is available in black, yellow, and orange. To load the TAC-SF, place the safety in the non-fire position. Fill the hopper with round Pepperball projectiles. Pull the charging handle to the rear and slide the hopper feed elbow to the forward position. Turn the electronic hopper to the on position by holding down the button until the light turns green. Your Pepperball TAC-SF launcher is now ready for use. The Pepperball TAC-SF launcher stands ready whether the target can be seen or whether it's completely out of view.
Step out of that room and show me your hands now!
The Pepperball TAC-SF, with its high capacity and select fire functions, is the tool ready for mobile field force deployments and crowd riot control situations. And always remember the Pepperball advantage. Safety, distance.
Springfield Armory. The same class-leading capacity and features that make the Hellcat our most popular pistol, now bundled with performance upgrades. For fast target acquisition, the Hellcat RDP is paired with the all-new Hex Wasp, a low-profile micro-red dot that co-witnesses with the Hellcat's U-Dot sights. The 3.8-inch hammer-forged barrel features 0.5 by 28 threads and is equipped with the self-indexing compensator, reducing muzzle rise for better control and faster follow-up shots. The self-indexing design makes installation and removal easy, requiring no tools or crush washers. Available with an optional ambidextrous manual safety, the Hellcat RDP also introduces the new ergonomically enhanced Gen 2 trigger for a more comfortable shooting experience. The Rapid Defense Package unlocks the Hellcat's full potential with lightning-fast target acquisition, reduced recoil, and faster follow-up shots, while maintaining maximum concealability and the steadfast reliability you've come to expect. The Hellcat RDP, only from Springfield.
Byrna HD is our flagship less lethal compact personal security device. Manufactured primarily from a glass-reinforced polymer and aluminum, the Byrna HD fires a round 68-caliber encapsulated chemical projectile at approximately 300 feet per second and is accurate to distances of over 60 feet. Rounds are fed into the Byrna HD utilizing interchangeable 5-round magazines. These rounds are powered by an 8-gram CO2 cartridge that's housed internally inside the device here underneath the barrel. The Byrna HD utilizes a proprietary piercing mechanism, allowing that CO2 cartridge to sit unpierced, but ready to go in the device until the trigger is pulled. Once the trigger is pulled, it simultaneously pierces the cartridge and fires the first round. As you can see, the Byrna HD closely resembles and has similar ergonomics to a standard semi-automatic pistol. It features a three-blade fixed sight, external ambidextrous safety lever, and a chamber indicator that not only lets you know there's a round in the chamber, but also acts as an ejector that, when pressed, clears the round from the chamber through the magazine well so you know the weapon is clear. Inside every Byrna HD Max kit, you are going to receive the Byrna HD launcher, two 5-round magazines, two 8-gram CO2 cartridges, and a 5-round tube of Byrna Inert, which is filled with a non-reacting powder similar to talcum powder that can be used for training, a 5-round tube of Byrna Kinetic, which are solid polymer projectiles that can be used either for training, to break glass, or as a direct impact round, and a 5-round tube of Byrna Max, our most potent encapsulated chemical projectile, which contains a blend of both OC powder and CS powder. Finally, each kit comes packed in a padded zippered kit with instruction manual and additional maintenance and warranty information. Our Byrna HD launchers are available in orange, yellow, tan.
The Schrade SCH-111 Full Tang Fixed Blade Knife. Designed with self-defense and preparedness in mind, the SCH-111 is an excellent addition to any everyday carry kit. Weighing in at just over 2 ounces, the SCH-111 is built full tang tough and forged from a solid slab of 9 CR18 Movi high carbon stainless steel. The SCH-111 features a 3-inch karambit style fine edge blade that is razor sharp right out of the box. The SCH-111's talon-like design allows it to slice effortlessly through even the heaviest clothing or other man-made materials, such as rope or webbing. The skeleton handle makes for an easy-to-conceal, ultra-thin profile. If desired, the handle of the SCH-111 can be wrapped with the included length of paracord for increased grip. The finger hole locks the fingers into a comfortable position safely behind the cutting edge of the blade, allowing the SCH-111 to become a natural extension of your hand. This gives a tactical advantage by making it incredibly difficult for the knife to be knocked from the user's hand. The SCH-111 arrives ready for action in its very own thermoplastic belt neck sheath. Carry the SCH-111 either discreetly underneath a shirt, in a pocket, or attached to the shoulder straps of your favorite backpack for fast and reliable deployment. A seriously sharp sidekick, crafted from premium materials and built for a lifetime. This is the Schrade SCH-111 Full Tang Fixed.
At CRKT, we are taking a look at the James Williams designed Yukanto. This is a close quarters combat fixed blade designed specifically for the United States military by James Williams, Special Forces guys. It's a great knife to carry on your gear and make use of in the field. The overall length on this knife is 8.6 inches. The blade length is 4.5 inches. You can see it's got a black powder-coated finish on there with a modified tanto tip. It's designed specifically for piercing, for deep penetration, and for self-defense. You can see on this reverse side, it says Yukanto there, James Williams design with some kanji lettering there. A little bit of a swedge there on the spine of the blade. It's a beautiful piece as well as highly functional. You can see the handle is G10, very grippy. You can actually hear that as I rub it with my fingernail there. And it feels nice in hand. There isn't any sort of grip-specific position that he designed it for. It's basically a neutral handle so that it works well in any sort of gripping position. There, there, and there. So a lot of options with this knife. But it is highly textured, so if you are wearing gloves or if you're using your hands, it's going to be grippy in the hand and work highly well. The lanyard hole there is fairly large, so if you wanted to hook a lanyard on there, you could. You've got these grooves here in the sides of the handle that are going to give you a lot more grip as well. Just a really solid self-defense piece designed by James Williams. It comes with a glass reinforced nylon sheath. I'll show you that right here. Slides right in there very nicely. And overall, the weight on this is right at about 5.5 ounces. So it's ultra lightweight. That was one of the considerations that James took into mind when he was designing it, is a lot of guys have a ton of gear on their person and in their gear bags, and this is the kind of knife that's going to get stuff done in the field, but it's not going to take up a lot of space and a lot of weight in what you're carrying. Now, this sheath is designed specifically to be compatible with MOLLE gear. So it's a J-clip. It rotates like this. And the way you attach it to MOLLE gear, I'll just do a quick demonstration here for you, give you an idea. There's your MOLLE gear in your backpack or your vest, whatever you're using. Simply move that J-clip to that position and thread it through two loops of your MOLLE gear, then simply thread it back, take that J-clip portion, and thread it through the first one there, like so, and get that hook to hook on to the MOLLE gear, like that. And you're set to go. So when you draw, your sheath stays, your knife goes, and you're ready to rock and roll with it. So pretty ingenious J-clip design, designed specifically for MOLLE gear. To pull it off of there, just get that J-clip out of there, rotate it, and pull the knife out of the MOLLE gear. So again, great little innovation there that makes it easy to carry this knife on your gear and get stuff done when it needs to be done. This is a get-it-done knife. So there you have it. It's called the Yukanto. Again, designed by James Williams in California. Thanks for watching, and thanks for